1, The Avengers, Marvel series. The Avengers brings together six of the greatest superheroes of the series in a battle against good and evil. The first film in the Avengers series proved to be a box office hit, allowing the producers the freedom and creativity to take the second movie to even greater success. The Avengers: The Age of Ultron had a $279.9 million budget and attracted Marvel fans around the world, with six superheroes, action, adventure and endless special effects. It's no doubt that this box office hit easily earned over $1 billion sales. 2. The Hobbit, The Desolation of Smaug. It is no surprise that every film in the Hobbit series was produced with a big budget and, rightly so, because of the incredible effects and casting that make for a truly stunning and unforgettable movie. With a remarkable franchise following, the second installation of the three-part series, The Hobbit, The Desolation of Smaug, earned great praise and success. With the budget set at $225 million, the series easily raked in almost $1 billion in box office sales. 3. Man of Steel. As we near the end of our list, there seems to be a recurring theme for movies with large budgets: superhero status. Another superhero movie joins the list as Man of Steel premiered in 2013 with a $225 million budget. Despite several versions of Man of Steel being made, this film's success was directly a reflection of new casting and realistic movie effects. With Henry Cavill as the new Superman, fans and critics praised the modern take on the comic book classic. 4. Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest. It's no surprise that another Pirates of the Caribbean movie debuts on our list. Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest was another incredible box office hit that led many Depp and Pirates fans to make plans around the movie's premiere. Like the others in the series, the film's action-packed scenes, special effects and wry humor have ensured its permanent place on our list of top favorites. Again, why exactly is the rum gone? 5. The Lone Ranger. Based on a popular radio series of the 1930s featuring a masked former Texas Ranger who fought outlaws alongside his Native American friend, Donto, it's no surprise that the radio show was transformed into a series of books and eventually broke over into the silver screen. The Lone Ranger had a budget of $225 million and earned outstanding praise from critics and fans despite a few grumblings about its length. With two Academy Award nominations and Johnny Depp at the film center, we can't help but sing the praises of this Texas Avenger and his friend. 6. The Chronicles of Narnia, Prince Caspian. Considered one of the most successful movie franchises, The Chronicles of Narnia launched into silver screen success with a wide following thanks to its popular book series by C.S. Lewis. Considered classic children's fantasy, who could disagree with the success of the movie? With a budget of $225 million for The Chronicles of Narnia, Prince Caspian, the adventure-filled film features gorgeous sets and remarkable effects, making it no surprise why even the movies are a great success. 7. The Dark Knight Rises. Batman has long been considered one of the greatest superheroes of all time with his dark demeanor and good intentions to save the planet. In a modern take on the superhero's story, The Dark Knight Rises took Batman's success to a new level as fans flocked to see their favorite masked crusader in action. With a budget of $230 million, the film was an epic success and earned a stunning $1 billion in sales across the world. 8. Avatar. Praised as one of the most memorable movies of all time, Avatar was an instant success that left critics and fans talking for quite some time. In an action-packed adventure where good meets evil and survival is at the heart of the action, the talented James Cameron took a huge risk that proved to be extremely worthwhile. With a budget of $237 million, the first movie ever shot with a 3D camera earned huge success with over $2.7 billion earned in the box office and a collection of Academy Awards. 9. The Hobbit, The Battle of the Five Armies. With many successful movie series on our list, The Hobbit, The Battle of the Five Armies follows suit with big budget and big success. In this fantasy-packed adventure series, critics and audiences alike praised the film for its exquisite effects, costumes and script, as many moviegoers opted for return tickets for a second round of enjoyment. the box office erupted with over $995 million in worldwide sales. With a budget of $250 million, this grand hit was undoubtedly a huge payoff.